Oh, okay. I'm sorry, I got so tickled watching this video. You're about to watch it with me again. I have watched it four times. We literally have a "Here's Johnny" moment from The Shining, but with Nature Boy. Let's just get into it. I'm going to try to hold it together, but damn it, it is hard.
Bishop trying to walk into the house.
Bro, I'm trying to see my daughter. Can I see my daughter? Can I see my daughter? You just opened our window,
Just opened
bro.
our window, came to the door.
Can I see my daughter? Velvet, come here, man. Come here. Y'all taking me for what? I just want to see my daughter, dog. Can I see my daughter? Y'all holding my daughter? I haven't seen my daughter in years, man.
This
For real,
don't have
she
nothing to do with me.
No, for real, for real. I just want to see my daughter, bro. I ain't got nothing to do. I don't care what you're doing with Velvet. I just want to see my baby. Can I see my baby?
This don't got nothing to do with me, bro.
On some G shit. On a man to man, black man to black man. Can I see my daughter? That's all I'm asking.
Bro, some G shit, bro. Like,
oh, so you gonna hold my daughter for me?
Bro, some
It's
G shit.
my
I'm just
Listen,
waiting for
listen,
my.
bro.
All I want to do is
Bro,
see
listen,
my daughter,
bro. This don't
dog.
got nothing to do with me.
Bro, I
This
want to see
is,
my girl.
bro. The only thing, this is under control by the Most High. This don't got nothing to do with me.
And there we have it, y'all. I held it together. It was hard. I think I got it out of my system. But Nature Boy, somehow, I think it was that guy, what's his name, Mayotte. He was the one who tipped Nature Boy off onto where Velvet and baby Eliana were staying. And nothing was getting in Nature Boy's way. Not a boat, not water. Not bad blinds. He was going to where Velvet was. Now he claims he went there to see his daughter. I don't really believe that. I think he came there to see Velvet and what she was doing and what she was up to. And you know, we got to look into the mind of Nature Boy just for a minute there of what he tries to hide when he is on live. That right there showed the true. He's truly insane. He even said he hadn't saw his daughter in years. He, at this point, is just babbling. He doesn't even know what he's saying. He's just hoping to get his way because oftentimes he does. I think he has went through life just getting his way on everything, and when he doesn't know how to act. But I wanted to share this with you all. I have found out some other crazy unraveling news. I'm sure y'all know, but that's another video for another time. Y'all have a beautiful and blessed day, and I'm out.